Elijah Green with us.
We'll be right back.
This is my favorite part of the set, because we're going to talk about what the fuck was happening and why we didn't release an album in so fucking long. Trials and tribulations, they always happen in life, right? Everything ain't going to be always fucking perfect, right? I know a lot of you guys have persevered through some hard shit. The same goes for running a band and doing this shit. Took us a little bit, but we're here right now. That's all that fucking matters. I'm proud to say this right now. After all the years that it took to get the album out, after the years it took to get this tour with us doing this shit finally fucking here, welcome to the Living Chaos Tour, everybody. We are here. So we're going to play you a bunch of new shit now, and I'm really fucking excited about it. I think you're going to enjoy it. Thank you. song about 2 years ago. That was the turning point when we wanted to signal to y'all, we got new shit coming. It still took a little bit after that, but this one really seemed to go really well with you guys. You seemed to really enjoy it. So we appreciate you guys for paying attention to us over all these years, whether it be one song or a bunch of songs. This next one's called Mass Produce. Pitch looking good. Let's keep up this energy. Front row, we're gonna turn this shit up a little bit, all right?
Ah! Fox.